How to paint a fluffy cattail. 1. Get the whole area of the painting where the tail will be moist. Get it damp, not puddling, not dry, somewhere in between. 2. Get some cream consistency paint, which means add a little bit of water to a lot of paint, just enough to get it activated. 3. Paint your tail on with light, swishy strokes. 4. Use lamp black for enhanced fur effects. I also use burnt sienna on this tail. Follow me on YouTube and Patreon for a lot more.